The thing about this pistol is that it fits well into your pocket. You can even zip up your coat pocket, your suit pocket, or even your trouser pocket if you are lucky enough to have big pockets. And it's very easy to pull out, it's very easy to use. All you do is you just cock the gun, load the bullet, and fire. And then you can put it straight back into your pocket. You can even keep it in your pocket whilst the gun is cocked, which is a bonus.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked the video, click like. If you want to see more, click subscribe. And of course, next week we'll be showing you the logistics of this brand new spy pistol. It's really discreet. It can go through, it can go in just about anything, except for really small tight pockets. It can go into your coat pocket, your suit pocket, your jumper pocket, and be fully concealed from the eye, especially when they're looking at you. So we'll talk about how we did a few things. There won't be as much to talk about in this one because it's a very small pistol, but we will go over as much as we can, including the range and the accuracy of it. We'll also be talking just a tiny dab about this sweet bastard right here, and why I even created this. So thanks for watching the video, and as always, keep building.